I love my roommates. I love them so much. But they had quirks. One of my roommates, he would bite his nails and spit them around the house. Gets worse, he would bite his toenails too. And sit cross-legged and just go for it. Like, we had to have a talk because one day we shared a bong, and then for the next 2 weeks my lips had athlete's foot. It's not good. The roommate with the DUI. Okay, so first off, toenail guy was really into bidets. You gotta know that. He was into bidets, he tried to push it on us, and like, you don't realize that you need a bidet until you have to use one, and then it's the best thing in the world. I learned it the normal way. Alcoholic DUI guy, one time I saw him come back from drinking. He's throwing up in the toilet, and then he uses the bidet for mouthwash. With the confidence of someone who's done it before. The gun roommate, he was very funny. He kept to himself. He would take up the living room. We didn't fight him for it, but like, he like wouldn't make eye contact whenever we brought people over. He would just hang out in the living room, watch cowboy movies. We used to say he had yeehawtism. We didn't say it to him because he had 20 guns in the house. But we said it.